lane. There's Toyo back out to Pryor to McLean, penetrating from the corner on the left side. No good. Put back and good by Justin Toyo. Locks jump ahead now 4-2, 17 in the high post. Away to Burris Cook, eyes the three. He'll penetrate baseline, kicks it off down low right corner. Here's McLean, dribbles in, puts up the jumper. Good, it rattles and drops for Dre McLean. Locks lead goes back to 4. It puts it back into the front court. Is ULM loose basketball? They'll scrub for it. Mox will save it from going out of bounds. Chapman, baseball pass down the floor. And there's Toyo to throw it down underneath. Starting with as Burris Cook lost it in traffic, saved by London. Out to Jones, back over to Pryor. NBA three is good. And it's now 22-10. That's the first basket they have scored. As here's the jumper on the way from Pryor, and it's good. Here's Toyo. Toyo back up top to Pryor. Shot clock down to 9. Pryor back to Toyo. High post away to Burris Cook. Penetrating. Floats it in and good. Loose basketball on the floor. Mox getting back. Shot clock is at 5. At 4, here's Trey McLean with 2 on the shot clock. Drags the 3. Wow, it's a 21-point Mox lead, 42-21. Instead, goes to Jones. Mox shot clock down to 5. Here is Pryor. Penetrates into the paint, drops it off. Toyo with a jam. Justin Toyo doing what Justin Toyo does, and it's 44-21. He's driving as Prince Cooper shot rims out, gets his rebound, puts it up, no good. Rebound tipped out. Right side, it's Pryor. Pryor down the floor. Jumper from the free throw line on the way, good. Greg Pryor makes it front court for the Mox. Drops it off inside. Here's London. Kicks it out. Open 3. Pryor. Yes, indeed. Greg Pryor with the open 3. 57-29. Foreman down the floor to Chapman. Chapman over to Dixon. Mox will go basically with 4 guards on the floor right now. And there's McKinley London, who can handle the basketball like a guard, even though he's 6'10". Back to Dixon. Dixon tries to penetrate. Kent goes back to Foreman. He'll shoot the 3 from the left side. No good. There's Massenburg with a rebound. The basket and the foul. Chapman. Shot clock down to 11. Here's Dixon. In the paint, driving right side, the feed, Massenburg, and the dunk by Trayvon Massenburg. Chapman has it. About a 15-second difference between the game clock and the shot clock. There's Peyton Woods from 3. Deep right corner, and he knocks it down, 79-50. Mox ahead by 29.